5 minutes from one train stop to get to Korea, and Kenya starts to study Korean. Hangbok, and just embrace the culture and things and things and things.
Oh my goodness. Beautiful. Yay! What are you doing?
I'm getting close though. We are royalty today.
Yay! I look good. I like this.
I'm killing this.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I
see,
look better.
Black?
I've got more pictures than you.
I'm your girl.
So I'm beautiful. I'm sexy.
Well, we're walking to a club with
some guy
who likes designer, apparently.
I got broads in Atlanta, just to go be in the family. Credit cards and the scammers, hitting the licks in the van. Legacies, family.
Yo, love Korea.
He loves Korea.
Love Korea.
What?
Love Korea.
Kenya.
Hey, I got Krispy Kreme.
Krispy Kreme.
I want some food.
Some food.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we are going to go to Lotte World, which is an amusement park, because we want to get some amusement. Look at this place.
Look at me.
Look at her. So fun.
And we're back.
So, can you convince me to buy bugs to eat?
Ponteki.
They're like bugs. Let's see how it works. Ready?
Wait. Oh, shit. Okay.
Ready? All right. Oh, God. Yo, it smells like... This is ponteki.
Ready?
All right. 3, 2, 1.
That's good. It's all right.
It's not terrible.
Earthy.
It's not terrible. It's not very good, though. You want to eat it, like, just generally?
No.
All right. Now you know. So we're at the War Museum.
Which is kind of weird because my grandfather fought in the Korean War.
So he was a part of the problem.
Who's the problem? We won.
Look at the dogs. Look at the dogs. Look at the dogs. Minutes in Korea. So long, so. Yeah.
I'm tired as fuck.
Oh God.
My body hurts, but yeah. It was fun. My body still hurts though.
Tired.
I'm not going to sleep.
Tired.